Hello, it's Princescyther VGgameplay, and I'm still playing Super Ghouls and Ghosts on the SNES. I got a bit of a confession to make. I had to play through the game again because there's been a bit of a technical fault going on. My voice weren't coming out on some of the newer videos I did, and plus I lost my save file, so that's why my score's slightly different. I tried keeping it within the same sort of range, and I've lost more lives, as you can see. But yeah, we're back to this level anyways, which is in order anyways, so, you know, let's hope for the best. I don't know how I lost my save file, who knows. I am playing this on a ROM. I do own the game, but I'm playing it on the ROM, which makes it easier, because you don't have to, like, play through the whole thing again and come back to it, you know. But yeah, I got it on the SNES, but it'll be a hell of a lot harder, because I have to do it in one go then. Rather than play through some levels, take a break, play through more levels, take a break, you know? So there you go. It's been a while ago. Sorry, but it's been a big delay since we got any new videos out. Mainly due to... I don't know. Me having my girlfriend down, really. I haven't really done any videos since she's been down. I was doing some Wii videos, my Wii Play videos. But I sort of put VG gameplay on the side for a minute because I had to do commentary and I weren't going to do commentary while she was here because I'm nervous, I'm shy, not really, I just wouldn't be able to concentrate. So yeah, I just did some more Wii Play videos really rather than VG gameplay, but yeah, quite happy anyways, you know, back anyways, we're back now, that's all that matters, right? So yeah, it's all good. As you can see, I've got a gold suit at last. So this is pre-recorded video footage with me talking over it. I'm quite pissed off because the commentary I did for this level was quite good. But yeah, what a pain in the ass. That blue shield, I have no idea what it does, by the way. I would like to know if anyone knows out there. I should look it up myself really, but I can't bother. So if anyone knows, let me know. So here we go. Here comes the boss. Quite a short level, that one, isn't it? But if you don't have the bow and arrow thing, that would have been quite hard because those bloody bat guys are a pain in the ass sometimes. Oh, unlucky. But yeah, so here we go. We're gonna kick this boss's ass. The next video will be live, by the way, cause since I've got back to this point. So the next videos won't be pre-recorded like this one is. So you'll hear lots of lots of that going on, which you do a lot when you're playing games if you're talking over them. But yeah, here we go anyways. So it's pretty much done now, there you go, dead. So I get the key. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Baby. Thanks for watching.